Today I'll be planning my recollection planner from the month of January 23rd to the 29th. I'll be using this kit from Hello Simple Paper. This one brings, well, it's not a kit, it's just two sheets of stickers. It brings full boxes. Look at this bright colors it comes in. It's kind of glossy paper, but really nice. And then this one brings to-do label, checklist, hearts, half boxes, page flag, weekend banner, icons, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm also going to use this one from Planner Mania. And then the rest are from, that I did myself. Oh, this one is from Sticker, I can't remember the name, but I'll link in the bottom some of the stickers that I have here with their Etsy shop. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll fast forward and put a nice background music for you guys. Thank you for joining in, and if you like it, press the like button. Thank you.